Good afternoon, everybody. I already got one pop-topped already. So didn't need a new one. But we got war hits. Everything sets a very fast tournament for the second week, or second war in a row. Not second week, because it's twice a week. But we are up against purple tanks this time, not green. And with all the Teleria jazz, these purple teams are more pain in the ass than the Teleria tanks at very fast. Especially when you got all these damn Malfreekies everywhere. So I'm going to try to avoid them for sure. He texted me out in line, so he wants a hit on him, and I think he might be doing a hit on me with his last flag. But we'll go there for starters. And we need to jack around with that left side. So I think I could do two yellow teams. So let's do thinking about doing 3-1-1, 3 being the colors, and then the one of them being a sniper and the other one a healer. So for starters, let's do this White Rabbit, Reyna, and Melosi. I think the other one would be my main White Rabbit, Sif, and Neith. Who do we want for the one and the one? Taking one of my regards, and then sniper wise. Sniper. Bad boy to 23. Bring that one to my other 11. I'm going to do it on that factor. Alright. Tough cookie. Especially with that damn kill hair. Especially that left side. Mickey can stop me from doing my shit. And then Mother North bring people back and shit. I need to kill that side off real fast. Not the best of starts. Maybe a yellow will come up. Killers are you ready to mollywop? Ouch. Don't do it again on me. Need a heal pretty bad. Those greens are crazy. Didn't think it was too good of a starting board to be fooling with shit. Watch Mother North bring kill hair back. No? Surprising. Damn it. Might get to fire off my yellows for the first time. Oh, never mind. Guess not. Damn. Unsuccessful. That kill hair is a beast. Looks like kill hair. Now freak A. We set the very best. And then you can see all the mother Norse and albies and shit. Gotta try to stay away from them. Let's try. Should I try my other yellow team? But against who? Against Ursina. Damn, I don't like facing any of these teams. I don't like it. Let's do that and that. And who should we bring? I should do my three purple teams or not. Go ahead and split them up. No, I need sniper action. Everybody's a pain in the ass. Well, I only got enough yellows for two yellow teams, but every time I bring yellow team, seems like they don't want to give me yellow tiles. Every time. Maybe we can kill her off before she fires. Oh, thank you. a step in the right direction. Try to kill her off. I don't see how. Let's get our cleanse on just in case purple comes up. Don't set her off. Okay. Alright, this one's looking a little better now. Got a little bit of room to ghost. Do it, hopefully. All right. Surprisingly, yellow team made it. Second yellow team. Surprisingly. All right. Now, what do we want to do? What do we want to do? I guess I should have saved C-Shot for that one, huh? Let's do one of our red teams. Jabba. And our friend Albie. right. Seen it off. It's too late now. Let's easy now. That don't kill him. Oh, close. That and that. All right. Let's go ahead and get that going. So we can get a little more hill action. Please don't die from this. Alright, you can die from your special though. That I don't mind. Let me look at you. All right. What team now? Should I try to take out one El Freak A? Nah. Go with my gut. Alright, what do we want to do with this one here? I think I only got two greens I can do. Maybe a Might have to bring a purple team against one of these purple folks. Let's do something like that for my healing purposes. Let's see. Alright, that is good that we got some purples off the gate. I wonder if we can kill him off. Shit. Double check to see if this one tile will do it. I don't think one tile will make him go off. Should I just go ahead and try for the blues? 150. I'm gonna risk it. Damn, should I risk it? That one tile's gonna do it. Shit, it probably will. Damn. Oh, thank you. I didn't think that hit was gonna be that strong. Don't kill the Sarnia. Don't have, all right. Whew. Thank you. I'm glad Albie didn't bring everybody back. I was really thinking he was going to. All right. All right, let's see what other shit I can make up here. All right, got one more. Purple team, if need be. Purples and reds are the only ones I can do. Three on. Looks like we got a purple team and a red team. So we'll do. To the red team. Oh, that ain't powerful enough. I still got Mickey I could use. Still got Mickey I can use. So maybe Mickey, Red Hood, Marjana, and Vonda. Who will be my other hitter? Go with Zach or Greg. All right, we'll do that. All right. See who I want to do that against, though. I'll just go ahead and do these last little cleans right here. Maybe we should do these last little cleans. Hope I don't screw it up. And we say Carol, and then there. Ouch. I was hoping to at least kill a freaky off. Crap. I don't think Carol's hit's gonna be enough. Chance it. I do not need a freaking going off. Thank you. Get rid of Alvy so he don't bring nobody back. Alright. Looking a little scary there at the beginning. A little sketchy. Alright. Now we'll see if we're gonna do that, that, and that. Zop, and then Mickey. Alright, we need to take out Mother North first and the left side. Mother North and Mickey are going to be the pain in the ass. Well, the pain in the ass, they can't kill me. Jeez. He just resisted my ass, didn't he? Son of a bitch. Let's do... Silence, girl. Resist again? Does he automatically resist that stuff? Oh, he does. Shit. God damn it, Mickey. How long are they gonna be silenced for? God damn it. Look at this shit on a cleanup. Can't even clean them up. Mother North's gonna be ready to fire off. Teams look basically exactly the same as I left them. Silence. Mickey, you pain in the ass. Damn, this is the main dude that wanted me attacking and I can't even do a cleanup. Everybody but him I was successful on. Shit. He's gonna get a hoot out of this. Mother North gonna bring back everybody and heal everybody. Mickey about to silence me and we're just gonna flee. Alright, 213, we broke the 200 mark at least. Dag nabbit. Looks like we got a lot of attacking still to do. See, they got 64 left. Yeah, 136, so we'll have to see how the outcome goes. 213. I'll take that. We had four successful hits at least. We had four good ones. All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all watching as always, and we'll catch y'all on the next one.